And I must tell you, smart men and ladies, you know. I usually say once Albert Einstein was on a flight, and right next to Albert Einstein was sitting an Indian. So it was a long-haul flight, and Albert Einstein was extremely bored. So he turned towards the Indian and said, "Shall we play a game?" He said, "What's the game all about?" So Albert Einstein said, "Look, I'll ask you a question, and if you cannot answer the question, I shall pay you, you should pay me 50 rupees, if you cannot answer the question. And then you ask me a question, and I, as a renowned scientist from Great Britain, if I cannot answer the question, I'll pay you 5,000 rupees. In pounds, he said, I'm converting. 5,000 rupees. So I said, okay. The Indian man said, "Your turn first, sir." So Albert Einstein said, "What is the distance between the sun and planet Earth?" Very coolly, the Indian man pulled out 50 rupees and said, "I don't know. Take." What difference would it make anyways, you know? So Albert Einstein said, "Now your turn, sir." So the Indian man asked Albert Einstein, "What is that animal which walks up a mountain with three legs and comes down with four?" So the scientist was totally taken aback by shock. He said, "What do you mean?" You know, he pulled his laptop out, searched, he called for the stewardess, "Give me internet access," he asked for a payphone on the flight, call of all of his scientists, and no answer. Frustrated, he pulled out 5,000 rupees, slammed it in the hands of the Indian man and said, "I don't know." The Indian man coolly put the money in his pocket, went back to sleep, you know. So Albert Einstein was so annoyed, he woke him up, said, "Idiot, I gave you 5,000 rupees. Now tell me, what is it that goes up a mountain with three legs and comes down with four?" The Indian man pulled out 50 rupees, said, "I don't know." I must tell you,